Well, there was heartbreak and despair for thousands of footy fans, and that was before last night's State of Origin even got underway. Supporters falling victim to ticket scalpers and scammers, leaving them locked outside Suncorp Stadium in the cold.
They were the hottest tickets in town, a seat at Suncorp for a State of Origin decider. But for some unfortunate fans, they would only get so far as the gate.
It's sad to see that, you know, unscrupulous people are taking advantage of Queensland's passion.
Nicola Healy and her 11-year-old boy Carter thought they were off to see his heroes, only to be turned away at the door after hackers accessed their tickets online.
And when we got there, she said that I had listed them on Ticketek Marketplace and they had been unsold.
Scalpers also running amok, preying on heightened emotions. Around 2,000 people had their entry blocked because their tickets were identified as having been resold for a higher price.
The ultimate decision was, look, we'll reactivate barcodes and let people in.
But there was nothing the stadium or the NRL could do for fans like the Finley family.
First State of Origin.
Yep. A bit cold.
Haven't got our tickets yet.
Who bought fake tickets from an unauthorised reseller. Here is an example of the counterfeit on the left compared to a real one. You can see the fake doesn't have an Origin logo. It has no sale price and the stadium stand is moved to the left-hand side.
Authorities say the best way to secure your seat to an event like this is to buy your ticket from an authorised seller and not to post any details about it online.
People see something that looks like a good deal. And then are attracted by that. So there are a lot of caution needs to be applied in terms of the online space.
So if it's too good to be true, it probably is. Cam Inglis, Nine News.